In this position my opponent is trying to kick out my bishop. Most players avoid this by going to d5 whilst attacking the a8 rook. However, that's not the idea. The idea is to sacrifice
the bishop! The knight!